Good day and welcome to the sunroom. Well, me and my lady had our first big fight. So I drove around till I saw the neon lights at a corner bar, and it just seemed right, so I pulled up. Not a soul around but the old barkeep, down at the end looking half asleep. He walked up and said, "What'll it be?" I said, "The good stuff." He didn't reach around for the whiskey, he didn't pour me a beer. His blue eyes went kind of misty, said, "You can't find that here. 'Cause it's the first long kiss on the second date. Mama's all worried when you get home late, and dropping the ring in the spaghetti plate, 'cause your hands are shaking so much. It's the way she looks with rice in her hair, eating burnt suppers the whole first year, and asking for seconds to keep her from tearing up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff." He grabbed a carton of milk and poured a glass. I smiled and said, "I'll have some of that." We sat there and talked as an hour passed, like old friends. Saw a black and white picture and it caught my stare. She was a pretty girl with bouffant hair. Said, "That's my Bonnie, taken about a year after we wed." He said, "I spent 5 years on the bottle when the cancer took her from me. I've been sober for 3 years now, 'cause the one thing stronger than the whiskey was the sight of her holding my baby girl, the way she adored that string of pearls. I gave her the day that our youngest boy Earl married in high school love. And it's a new t-shirt that says I'm a grandpa, being right there as our time grew small, holding her hand when the good Lord called her up. Yeah, man, that's the good stuff." He said, "When you get home, she'll start to cry. When she says, 'I'm sorry,' say, 'So am I.' Look into those eyes, so deep in love. And drink it up, 'cause that's the good stuff. That's the good stuff." The Good Stuff, a song from Kenny Chesney. My name is George Possley. Thank you for watching.